my gosh. So it has been a minute, and this video is going to be a bit all over the place because it just is. So we are in the car, just me and my little family. As you can see, the kids are quiet, which is a good thing. This muscle man right here is the husband. Wait, don't get too excited. So we're just going to take you along with us because obviously this being the holiday season, the girls are occupied with their family activities and so are we. And obviously with my baby only being 2 months, we've just been doing things on our end of the suburbs. So today, as you guys would have seen a couple of videos ago, my little family did a photo shoot to reenact our wedding photos for our wedding anniversary. So this time around, being that I've just had my baby and we haven't had an updated family photo since then, we are going to do another family shoot with Lester, and yeah, take you along with us. We're not dressed yet because, as you know, with 5 kids, the possibility of us staying at least decent is a very low percentage to that, basically. Okay, so we'll show you when we get there. Bye. So we are here at our destination. We are at, in all of my 6 years of being here in Sydney, can you believe this is the first time I've come here? So we are at Homebush by Centennial Park. Ark Park, I think, for things. So this is baby under here. That's my little princess under there. And this is the beautiful view. And yes, we've all changed and we're ready to do this. Beautiful day, beautiful day. One to the J to the one.
Again,
thank you, Lester. Right, it's only 43 degrees.
Only 43 degrees,
and we decided to do it. So that's how fresh we are. But we're so excited. We can't wait to see the shots. Thank you, Lester. We'll see you later. Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. His links and details will be down below, so you guys can definitely hit him up. Please book him because he's crazy good. And I can't wait to share with you guys the final product of our photo shoot today. So yeah, so until our next update, which will be, I don't know, probably Christmas Day, Christmas Eve, who knows? It's all happening over here. Thank you, guys! Introducing the one and only Sammy Garner, Sammy J.
Tell them about the ladies, they need for commitment.
So I don't have the best lighting because I'm using my phone again. So tonight we are going to go and see Christmas lights, and the date today is the 23rd. It is the 23rd of December, and we are going to go and see lights. We have our Nay here, who's going to come along with us for the ride. Good luck to her and managing 5 kids, but we will show you once we get there. Peace.
Having a Christmas party, we're in a club and have a band playing,
L-O-D.
And everybody's so in love with everybody. I'll sing a song.
Okay, LT family, so we've come to our second destination, and I only say second because I don't think we can do the whole of North Ride and South Side, West Side, whatever, I don't even know. There's a whole list on Google. But so far the lights are beautiful, and as you can imagine with a newborn and the starting and stopping and starting and stopping, it's just not the best. But if not, it's just great. It's great. The night is beautiful to just be able to come out and get some fresh air, get some sights in for the kids who are loving it. They're walking, running ahead with their nest. So right now we are at Hillsong's campus and we did grey stains, which you would have seen. And then we'll probably head home because our dad is at work. So we're just doing it tonight. Beautiful night.
We'll tag along.
Hey, LT fam! Look, gossip, my lips are cracked, such is life. It is Christmas Eve. Happy, merry Christmas Eve. So we're at Costco and we, as you do, leave everything for last minute. So we're going to do our shopping here. We're gonna try and fit in another 3 more stops before hubby goes to work. So good luck to everyone. Road rage is back.
Happy family. So my mom is driving right now and we're so hungry. We're going to Costco. We've been to Kmart. We're going to do some more shopping right now. Mom is driving, we're exhausted, we've bought so many food. But yeah, we're gonna see what we can do and buy some more food. So yeah, you guys will see what we get.
Cross the roundabout, taking the first exit.
Drink in your hand. All right, all right, come on, all say it with me, y'all. Come on. All right.